Tyler. We'll be reciting a speech by Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., I Have a Dream. I am Tyler. I have a dream that one day this nation will rise up and live out the true meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident that all men are created equal.
I'm Courtney. I have a dream that one day on the Red Hills of Georgia, the sons of former slaves and the sons of former slaves' owners will be able to sit down together at the table of brotherhood.
I'm Blake. I have a dream that one day down in Alabama, little black boys and little black girls will be able to join hands with little white boys and white girls as sisters and brothers.
I'm Susley. I have a dream that my four little children will one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but the content of their character.
I'm Tyrell. I have a dream that one day even the state of Mississippi, a state sweltering with the heat of injustice, sweltering with the heat of oppression, will be transformed into an oasis of freedom and justice.
I'm Mackenzie. I have a dream that one day every valley shall be exalted, every hill and mountain shall be made low. The rough places will be made plain, and the crooked places will be made straight, and the glory of the Lord shall be revealed, and all flesh shall see it together.
I have a dream. What's your dream? But they can't run like this.